Sambo's turn. Give us one of your little pickaninny numbers.
What? Hey, look, man, we don't do pickaninny numbers, brother.
Of course you do.
No, they don't. They sing calypsos.
Hey, they make them up as they go along. Give over. He couldn't make his mind up. Never mind a song.
Hey, that's where you're wrong, man. You're forgetting us blacks have the gift. Pass me that bucket there, brother. Black power, black power. Black power, black power.
Get on with it.
When I was a little lad, working back in Trinidad, I had my next few years planned to immigrate to that motherland.
Very good, Bill. Very good, very good.
So I left by air from my hometown. 8 hours later, the plane touched down. They say the English is kind, that's not true, cause they call me Sambo and Nick Nock too. Now things are starting to run so smooth, except for Honky Eddie Booth. He's a loudmouth, ignorant, racialist boy. And worst of all, he lived next door.
Great with that.
Right on. I told you, they make it up as they go along.
All right. Well, here's one for him. Give us that bucket here. Give it
okay,
here.
Okay, come on, let's see.
Ready? White donkey, white donkey. White donkey, white donkey. It's a good job you didn't sing another verse, or they carry you off in a dirty grey nurse. You get on my wick with your racialist stuff. So shut your trap, you big black puff.